Edward's not a savior. Edward's not a saint. How can he be good for us? He's not the thing he says he ain't. We can change our fate, you bet we can. We don't need this interloping man.
I suggest that we start over.
Now.
Start over.
How?
Instead of drown, we move the town and start over. You can sweat, you can fret, till you're all soaking wet, cause good God, there's a flood on the way. If we start over, tomorrow begins today.
I tell you, Edward, when we met, I lived a kind of secretive life. I was a mysterious man. After meeting you, I met myself and my wife. All because you told me I can. You're upset, you're in need. I got land and a deed. You can have every weed, every stone. You're the only man who I would ever give a thing to. The truest friend that I've ever known.
Thank you, Amos, thank you.
Edward, when I met you, I was living in a cave. Convinced me to start over, start over. We'd offset construction costs by floating a 30-year fixed-rate bond tied to the Nikkei Index. I know a guy. In a rush, you'll be flush, I'll get cash, but hush, hush, I won't do this for just any Joe. You can start over, and Edward, I'll give you the dough.
Thank you, Carl. Thank you! I got to the land just over the hill and money to build a new town.
Money to build a new town?
Money to build a new town!
Money to build a new town!
Start over. Start over. Instead of drowning, move the town and start over. We can sweat, we can fret, till we're all soaking wet.
So you better believe what we say. If we start over, tomorrow begins today.